Zeus. I am the elder of the mortals. I am the husband of Hera. I am also the father of Apollo. I am the sky and weather god. The powerful Zeus is here to tell you the story about one of my days in Mount Olympus with my family. The story I am about to tell you is about my father, Cronos, and my brothers and sisters. One day my father ate all my brothers and sisters. Each one of them was in my father's stomach. It all happened because my father did not want his children to take over Mount Olympus. One day he got really mad. The reason I escaped was because my father did not know I was born. So I, Zeus, with all my mighty power, freed all my brothers and sisters out of Cronos' stomach. I had to cut my father's stomach to free my family. Then all my brothers and sisters thanked me with joy. They all said I was a real hero. I am Zeus. I am the Alpha of the mortals. I am the husband of Hera. I am also the father of Apollo. I am the sky and weather god. The powerful Zeus is here to tell you the story about one of my days in Mount Olympus with my family. The story I am about to tell you is about my father, Cronos, and my brothers and sisters. One day my father ate all my brothers and sisters. Each one of them was in my father's stomach. It all happened because my father did not want his children to take over Mount Olympus. One day he got really mad. The reason I escaped was because my father did not know I was born. So I, Zeus, with all my mighty power, freed all my brothers and sisters out of Cronos' stomach. I had to cut my father's stomach to free my family. Then all my brothers and sisters